Someone recently told me to be authentic and true to who you are. I used to be a 595-pound failure. For 40 years, I just waited to die. I was full of self-doubt, self-hatred. I had nothing worth living for. But then I got scared. I got scared of dying. Because I knew once I was gone, the way I had lived my entire life, no one was going to remember who Project Luca was. No one was going to remember me. That once I died, I was gone forever. I needed to make people remember me. And I developed a plan. I started a project. I'm going to learn the greatest craft on God's green earth, professional wrestling. And I'm going to make people remember me somehow. The journey is becoming more and more real every day. And even though I am happier now than I've ever been in my life, there is a dark cloud on the horizon. Because see, that self-doubt, that self-hatred, that pain that I have endured for 40 years, being told by everyone in my life that I am a failure. That suffering. There is a very dark desire to inflict that on every one of you. There's a saying that hurt people hurt people. And I am hurting, man. I am hurting down to my very soul. And I know now what I am capable of when I am determined and I am scared again. I don't know if I can control this. And I don't want anybody to feel the way I've felt the last 40 years, but at the same time, I don't want to feel this way anymore either. Shedding tears because I'm sad. Because I know what I'm gonna do if I lose control. I know what I'm gonna do to everyone. Because it's not about winning anymore. It's not about money. Not about being popular or liked. It's about being remembered. And making you feel my pain. And I'm sorry. You don't deserve this. You don't deserve